Here are some yaks. And I've had yak butter tea in Tibet, and it tasted like olive oil and tea. So I'm really curious what these people are keeping yaks for. They're cute. I think they use their fur. So, enjoy watching yaks graze. And itch. They do have a lot of fur. And on the other side, the almond blossoms are in bloom, but the walnuts are not. And here's a little airport. Goodbye, yaks.